Airbnb is kind of a step in the direction of the brand really not mattering, because people look at Airbnb as a platform versus like Weston has their heavenly beds, right? And DoubleTree has their cookies when you check in. Those brands actually mean something to consumers. When you go to Airbnb, every single house looks completely different. Every experience is completely different. And I'm not saying brands are gone forever. It's not a binary thing yet. And I think that some brands could be smart about it. I think a big opportunity is building brands on top of platforms. If you could create a brand that goes on top of Airbnb, so you knew it was certified by that brand, well then you might trust Airbnb more, but the platform still exists under it. So I think a lot of the new brands are actually gonna be built on top of the platforms versus being built as a standalone, because they can leverage that infrastructure and just extract insights from the consumer that work.